Yes, that's right, the Epsilon ropes in Grand Theft Auto Online. In this video, I'm going to show you guys how to get yourself some Epsilon ropes. This outfit is from story mode right now in online. This is truly amazing. In this video, I'm going to show you guys how to get this. It is very easy. It's much easier than the Kivlam shirt from the nightclub DLC. So yes, let's get right into the video, how to get the Epsilon ropes in Grand Theft Auto Online. So first, enter one of the clubs in Grand Theft Auto Online. This can either be your club, or if you don't own a club, you can use your friend's club as well. Now, if you don't own a club, then go right here to the bar and get some drinks, get drunk, and then you will end up behind, like in the basement or the toilet. There is where we need to be. So yes, if you just own a club, then you can just go there, but normally you aren't allowed to get like in the basement or like behind the club, like inside the club, like backstage. Now we got drunk because I used one of my friend's clubs, and now we are in the toilet. We just woke up right here in the toilet, and this is where we need to be because there's an attendant right here in the corner.
Kivlam.
Now in the update, he always already said like Kivlam, and I was like, damn, this is strange, but right now it has a meaning. This dude actually gives you the Epsilon ropes after 575 times tipping him $1. Now after 15 times tipping him $1, there will be a message right there, and it says seeking the truth. Now keep doing this, and after 100 times or something, then there will be another message. After tipping him 155 times, like $155, this message will pop up and it says chasing the truth. This dude right here will be the richest guy in Grand Theft Auto Online, because seriously, you have to continue tipping this dude until you reach 575 times pressing down the right D-pad. But it's all worth, like, I want to get the Epsilon ropes. It's much easier than the Kivlam t-shirt, actually, because after 575 times it will say bearing the truth. Now next up, what you want to do is go to one of the closets. This could be your apartment, your offices, your military bunker, your yacht. You just have to go to one of the closets, and then at outfits, go to special outfits, and there it is, the Epsilon ropes. Now you don't get a message or something like that that you unlocked this, but it just appears right here in your closet. Now I'm gonna put on some glasses right here, but this is insane. The ropes right here in online from story mode, and I got another video coming up because that's also like with mystery related stuff and everything. I uploaded a video earlier today about how to get the space dorker in Grand Theft Auto Online. So yeah, if you guys haven't seen that video yet, check it out. My name is Rams. I want to thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to drop a like on this video, and if you are new, subscribe for more Grand Theft Auto Online and Grand Theft Auto 5 videos. Thank you guys for watching. Bye bye.